Welcome to FLIR Dubai. Together with the team, we'll walk you through this amazing new 3,110 square meter FLIR facility, located right next to the Al Maktoum International Airport, south of Dubai. FLIR has maintained a service and sales capability in the United Arab Emirates for over 13 years. But about 2 years ago, we realized we needed additional workspace in order to sustain growth and support customers here in the region. Rather than rent space in a separate building, we undertook to build out this facility to support industrial solutions and defense technology staff working in the UAE. This moves us closer to the customer, reducing repair turnaround time, and allows us to maximize efficiencies and reduce costs through using shared resources and a set of standard business processes. This facility is designed with a one FLIR philosophy, featuring two service labs. Here I have the privilege of leading the FSME Sensor Service Group and Field Service Group, providing service, maintenance, on-site support and training for a wide range of products.
At our new sensor lab, we service a wide variety of defense sensors for customers in the region. We have state-of-the-art alignment and test equipment, and our highly skilled technicians can perform product warranties, repairs, and calibrations. Other capabilities include optical alignments and laser testing, all with improved low turnaround times.
Now, with the expanded service capability through this facility, we support the complete industrial business unit. Our service center is fully equipped to serve our customers with product warranty, calibration, and repairs, all with the lowest turnaround time.
Each service center has access to their own secure warehouse storage area. And on the top floor, we have a 110 square meter training room, which can accommodate 32 to 50 students that will be used for interactive training and demonstrations. Our service center was designed using best-in-class lean management practices, including value stream mapping, Kaizen events to determine how to best optimize our service center layouts and to support current and future operations.
As part of the FLIR UIS, we offer unmanned systems and integrated solutions for force protections, border and coastal surveillance. Our products include mobile surveillance solutions like LVSS and LTVX, in addition to unmanned aerial systems like the Sky Ranger R70 and the nano drone Black Hornet personal and vehicle reconnaissance system, as well as unmanned ground systems with a wide range of robots.
The critical infrastructure team provides FLIR with our total advanced end-to-end solution. This includes professional security products ranging from thermal and visible cameras, radars, video management software, and smart video analytics.
FLIR Systems Middle East instrument team provide a wide range of portable and fixed NDT standalone and automated solution and product for a wide range of industrial sectors, including oil and gas, universities, civil defense, research and development.
We worked with FLIR's marketing team to select design elements to be on brand because FLIR brand represents trust. Like the rest of the world, COVID-19 presented an unexpected challenge to our operation, but we quickly put a plan together to take all necessary precautions to continue operating safely.
We facilitate repairs on many other industrial and defense technologies products and customers by conducting on-site evaluations, diagnostics, support and training, and, when necessary, we ship products to various service centers around the world, including Sweden, the United Kingdom, and the United States. Trade compliance is always at the forefront of our operating culture, and as such, our facility features free zone access from the rear and public access from the front, with appropriate controls, zones, badging, and physical security measures in place. We now present a single face to the customers in the region. This facility is scalable and expandable, and it will support our needs for the next decade. Welcome to FLIR Systems Middle East.